stay with me. We're almost there.
This is literally moving now. That camera.
Don't stop. Don't.
Come on. Cormac!
Cutscenes are crazy. Only if she is out in video desync. I doubt it is on my side.
Finish this thing. We're the only ones who can stop our hands from launching Manticore.
It's three of us against an army. It's suicide.
You're right. But it's what he would have done.
Look at those face impressions. In some cutscenes they're amazing, in some they're decent.
You got any ideas?
Just one.
SWAT. Unfortunately, that's what I'm saying in movies usually. They usually make something like that. You know, the funny guy, but he always die first. Rarely stay the last. And if he managed to stay alive, it's usually funny guy. Yeah. That's right, it's not game engine, and that's the thing. When they showed the first trailers for Call of Duty, people were like, wow. But, I mean... Yeah, I thought about previous mission that is gonna be last, but...
It was a plan only Gideon could have come up with. A frontal assault on Iron Stronghold using the two mech suits we found back at the base. Drones would fly us in. After that, we'd be on our own.
Sentinel 2-1, we're still detecting high levels of contamination in the city. We will not be able to get ground forces to assist you. Over.
Copy that, Kingpin.
Enemy forces are closing on your position.
I see him. Mitchell, weapons free. Light them up.
This is how I usually do commentary, barely talking. But that what happened before was like, no. So far, so good.
Water's clear. Get ready to drop.
What is the first game, guys, which you played where you need to shoot from chopper like this? No, I actually remembered about one game. And I want to play it for some reason so badly.
We're subsurface, approaching the breach point.
2-1, be advised. We will be forced to strike the command center if you are unable to stop the launch. We'll risk further Manticore contamination, but it will be our only option. If you don't think you can stop it, get the hell out of there.
Copy that.
Nah. I will probably replay this game on veteran difficulty, but that's pretty much all. I'm gonna play multiplayer as hell. Only because it's new game and for, well, basically for the first time I have multiplayer on my own Steam. And I'm finally pre-ordering the game, the games actually. So I'm gonna catch up from the beginning and I'm gonna try my best to improve, you know, gameplay.
Mitchell, on me.
Even though I bought FIFA because of that on release date, but I still didn't even start streaming that. Why? Nobody knows. Hey Bell661, welcome to the stream, man.
Ilona, we're inside.
You should be right next
glad
to
see you
pad.
As well.
Security breach in the silo. All units converge on Sector 4 immediately.
I don't know about EXO.
Swarm missiles ready. Rocket ready. Main gun ready.
To be honest.
Unauthorized personnel in Sector 4. Repeat. Unauthorized personnel in Sector 4.
Well, this is cool. We're finally pulled. Kinda OP. Let's see, can he kill them alone?
Unauthorized personnel in Sector 4. Repeat, unauthorized personnel in Sector 4.
Because the only thing which I hate about this game is teammate AI. Allies, basically. They're not so good. And I wanna see, can he handle most of them? Nah. It will take a while. I'm great, man. After this what happened on stream, I'm freaking great. It's 3 AM and I'm like, I feel like that I just woke up. How are you, by the way? Okay, now I'm trying to be concentrated and not to fail.
Main gun overheating. Cool down procedure initiated. Main gun ready.
Really? How many bullets you need for that? I don't know. Yeah, there is blur in distance if I'm close to him. Didn't realize that. Yeah, he's my cover, basically. T-4. Oh yeah, I do have rockets.
Rocket ready.
Cargo loading in progress.
Rocket ready.
He's barely even shooting. Now I really wanna see how will they react on veteran difficulty. If they're stupid as now, that might be the problem. I completed only Black Ops, I believe, on hardest difficulty from Call of Duty series. It was kinda pain in the ass. Good study.
Rocket ready.
You see, they just run near my teammates and they doesn't do anything.
Rocket ready.
If I die 30 times in this playthrough, I... How the fuck was that friendly fire? It's my fault because he's standing near them and doing nothing.
Rocket ready.
Cargo loading complete.
Rocket ready. Target ready.
Okay, so now I need to be careful not to hit him as well.
-2 minutes.
Oh, he's dead. Wow.
Stage 3 boosters jet complete.
Rocket ready. Rocket ready.
Oh god, she's annoying as fuck. I mean, not literally.
Launch in T-minus 1 minute.
Okay, I need to go down, I guess.
There's an access point to the exhaust vents up ahead. I'm sending you the position.
Got it. Keep pushing forward.
Okay.
There's a hatch. Mitchell, over here.
Wow, I'm here. Come on. Oh fuck. Okay, that was enough. That was cool. I can move. Well, this is my strategy. Yeah, yeah, I'm behind you. I'm not sure about 560 how it performs, but you should be able to run this game. I would say medium settings, maybe some low to get stable FPS. I'm not sure, I'm not gonna lie. We didn't destroy, right? I failed! Oh god, all over again. I didn't use missiles, that was the problem. I forgot about missiles. that might be the smart choice. But what he can actually get for the $60 over that GPU. That was enough, I hope. Nice. That's a good choice. That's my card on the list.
Hang on.
Unfortunately, I need to sacrifice something for that, and I'm not really sure.
Stop the launch. I'm gonna get you out of here. Stay with me.
I'm surprised that Mobot works. I'm surprised that he's here in the first place. Wow, this slow recoil. Hitman. Oh god, Hitman. Wait. Hitman 503. Thank you for following, man. Really, really appreciate it. Welcome to the stream.
Sentinel 2-1, city defenses are breaking. Atlas troops.
I got like more than 30 followers today. That's
copy that, Kingpin.
Amazing for me.
Launch is aborted. You copy? Kingpin, come in. Elona, are you receiving? Damn it. Cut off. We need to move. They're gonna hit this building any minute. I'm setting you down. I need you to try and walk, Mitchell. I need to find some light.
I would say the 970 is probably the best price performance card right now. So you can't go wrong with that.
Don't you fucking move.
I could ask the same of you.
He's hacking into our exos! Come on, ammo!
You rely too much on those things.
City is falling. It's over.
What I have started won't end with me. It's bigger than me, and it's certainly bigger than you.
You think I'm a monster? That's only because you don't have the conviction to do what's necessary. Necessary? The attack on America, unleashing Manticore, killing thousands of innocent people?
I'm saving the world from itself. When there's no one left to challenge Atlas, there will be no more wars. There had to be sacrifices along the way.
Twisted fucks throughout history have used the same argument. You don't know who stopped the launch. They'll bring this entire building down on top of you.
I could have killed you in the prison camp. I could kill you now. But I won't. I'm not a monster.
Mitchell, try to hit the release on your exo.
That was weird. Why would he do that? I mean, why he wouldn't kill us? He's a monster. He already killed enough to be a monster.
Now mine. It's not working.
Spoiler, it's not working. That subtitle.
No, if he gets away,
5 seconds.
This will all have been for nothing. Go. No!
Well, I'm really kind of worried that I have you bot on my channel, but also I want to believe that there are some people who find this at least a little bit interesting because it's new game. Fuck! If nothing more. Okay, this is one of those endings. I fucked up, but this is one of those endings. I'm not gonna talk.
Mitchell, pull me up. I'm not letting go, so you've got to pull me up.
Mitchell.
There's only two choices. You either pull me up, or this whole building goes down and we go down with it.
Good. Okay.
Mitchell, pull me up. I'm not letting go. So you've got to pull me up. There's only two choices. You either pull me up, or this whole building goes down and we go down with it. Mitchell! What are you doing? What are you doing? Mitchell! I gave you that arm! Mitchell! I gave you a second chance!
Wait, are we really doing that?
I've got you, mate. I've got you.
There's only gonna end one way for it.
Irons gave me a second chance. And I gave
I think that he saw this ending somewhere.
He thought he could solve the world.
Similar ending, at least.
If he did have the answer, he took it with him to the grave. But he was right about one thing. This wasn't the end.
Now this is cutscene, I need to rumble something about that because I'm gonna get content ID. Fuck. Even that was cutscene before, that might be more dangerous. I thought that we were gonna make choice, although it doesn't really matter, right? And that was the single player campaign. Overall, it was okay. I enjoyed. Can't say that it's unique, but it was fun to play with some features like airplane to drive airplane and car crossing over that highway as well. In that third mission, I guess, jumping over the buses on the highway as well. You know, all in all, it's okay. Optimization is better than Ghost, definitely. So yeah, good game. Good game, definitely. So now... that was awful. Well, endings are always awful in Call of Duties. At least I think that.